Yeah, yeah, break them down. Summer talk to him.
My last nigga was. What's up, guys? It's Jay Alyssa. Welcome to my channel. Y'all, please excuse the way I look. The struggle is very real. Past couple videos, if I do post them, I've been looking very, 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 very rough. Like, I mean, when I say rough, I mean rough. But y'all, today's video, y'all can see me throughout this. Maybe I probably put in different clips. I mean, wearing different outfits, a different shirt or something, because probably not gonna finish this all in one day. But today I'll be doing a redecorating my room. I'm not sure on what I'm gonna name it yet, but redecorating my room or whatever. So I'm gonna show y'all how my room looks now. Please excuse the floor from my dog's toy, cause she likes to chew it up and rip all of them up. But yeah, so this is how my room looks. So basically I'm finna get rid of all of this. The whole bed it's gone, okay? We finna throw the whole bed away or give it away. All these shoes won't be here. Getting rid of this dresser, this rug gotta go. I probably will keep this same rug for now. The whole setup in my room be different. The two pictures already came off the wall. I gotta take that one off the wall. And yeah, so the whole setup of my room is gonna be different. I have a new bed. This dress, I won't have a dresser period. I'm just gonna go ahead and make sure y'all can see how my room looks. And I'm gonna go ahead and get started. All right, y'all, so I'm finally done emptying out all these drawers. Oh wait, I got my hair cap. It didn't take that long. I mean, I just put it in bags. So now I'm gonna clean off the dresser and then we'll go ahead and move it to the bonus room. My dresser is gone. I have a lot of mess on the floor from my dog biting and chewing on stuff, but now we're gonna focus on the bed. Okay, anyways. So I'm gonna take everything off my bed, including the mattress. Lexi, please, OMG. Including the mattress and the box spring, what's it called?
You said it, on the box spring?
That's what it's called.
The Kier. Box spring.
That don't even sound right.
All right.
Kier.
Guess you think
I'm here fine. Is the thing under the mattress called a box spring? All by myself, period. These glasses are so foggy. Oh my goodness, but yeah, so this wall right here is usually where my bed was at. You can see the nightstand still sitting there. My friend's finally here. And this will probably be my makeup wall. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do in that wall yet, but yeah, my room looking a bit messy. Y'all, let me tell y'all what happened. I vacuumed the floor, the little thing that you suck stuff up where you can go like this with it, open and like, I'm finna pick that back up, but I'm not. So now we're finna go and build my nightstand. And then we're gonna go to my bed. Y'all, I keep looking at myself and not the camera. And so yeah, that's what y'all be seeing in the next couple clips.
Thank you.
little nightstand or whatever. We got our lights, well, my lights up. It was very hard to put it up, so you start on this side. I had to get a little piece to connect those, whatever. So let me get my bed and we'll start. It's now like 3 o'clock and we just did this. That was so hard at the beginning. Like, we were so confused. Mm-hmm. I was so confused. We finally got it. So now we're gonna put the rest of the bed together and be done. It would be done into tomorrow and I'll do the rest or whatever.
Like, I'm a little tired now. So now because later I stay up, I don't be tired no more. Mm-hmm. I get tired like around 12 o'clock.
Yeah, I wake up early, go to the store.
It's 10 o'clock. I wake up at 9 o'clock anyway now. Because it's cool.
Girl, but we're not going to sit till like 5 o'clock. Hopefully, the bay don't take us that long. Hopefully, it's like 20 minutes. Because I'm not a morning person. I can't have 2 hours of sleep. We'll be done. Mm-mm. But yeah, anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get started with this stuff. Yo, I'm getting tired. My hair itchy. Tomorrow and put it under this because we're doing that tonight. It's too much. I have boxes all in the hallway, so yeah.
Clean up
in that hallway. So, it's gonna be up past the little gap y'all see right now. This is just halfway finished. I'll see y'all tomorrow. All right, y'all. So, it's the next day now, and we just got back we got back from At Home, Ross, and Michael's. We went to a bunch of stores, but yeah, so. Got the rest of the stuff in my room. The rest of the stuff, like my actual stuff, is still out there in the loft area. But now I'm gonna go put my box frame on. I gotta put my pictures up on the wall, so I gotta move my bed away from the wall, which I should have thought of this last night. But I didn't have my frames yet. So yeah, I'm gonna put it on this wall right here. I have four pictures. So I'm putting the frames, whatever, and that's what I'll be doing now. So here's the finished product of this. My sister told me I should took that Coco Chanel picture that was right there off, which it probably looks like that, but I'm pointing straight. It's right there on my bed. They told me I took that off and not put that on there because it's not cute. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet, but for right now, this is how I'm gonna leave it. So now it's time for me to set my vanity, which right now was my school space, but now I'm thinking maybe I should do something else. I'm gonna take this vanity, move it on this side, and set all that up. And I'll see y'all. Yeah, I'll get back to y'all. Y'all just gonna watch. So that's fine. So in the windowsill, that's what this thing is called. I'm gonna see how these flowers look. These don't look good. I'm gonna find me something else. I guess it's good for now. I mean, this is my room, guys. Like, it's cute. I really like it. It's a whole vibe. Let me see. I need some type of flowers. If I had black flowers, it would have been nice. It would have brought it all in. So I'm about to go on Amazon, find some black flowers. And yeah, so let me show y'all how it's looking, because y'all ain't know. This is how my room really looks. This, y'all don't see all this. This is how my room really looks. Like, y'all should have seen how it looked before. It's actually pretty cute. I like it. But them flowers off. It gotta go. We gotta do black. All right, y'all. So, I just forgot that I have a clock. But this clock is, like, so small. Let me show y'all how my old clock looks. This is how my old clock looks. My new clock is in this. Let me show you how small it is compared to it. I'm getting so tired. That's so small. So I might use it. But my room is still black, so I could use this clock if I wanted to. But I'm going to go ahead and put this up somewhere. I'm not sure what side I'm going to put it up or where. And I'll see y'all when I'm finished cleaning my room. All right, y'all. So y'all probably like, girl, you look bad. But y'all, I know. I took out the shower. It took me a while to clean it up, and I was like, okay, I need to go and get a shower, whatever. So here's the finish, the final product. Let me just turn the camera to show you the final product of my room. So this is how it looks. I'm gonna put pictures of how I want it to look. Ma'am, I'm coming. All right, I'm gonna put in pictures on how I wanted it to look and what I got. Okay, then over here is I have my little makeup wall. I already put these up when I first moved here. The little kisses. And so here's that. And then over here at the window, a little more closer, the little flower. And these things will not stay straight. Like, it keeps turning to the side. But yeah, here's the window. Okay, so I'm supposed to get an ottoman that comes in on Thursday for this right here. And I'm going to paint this little stick that's like hanging down. You can clearly see it. It's right there. I'm going to paint it the color of the walls so that it will actually blend in. And yeah, so another little preview of the room. And yeah. And that's basically it for the room. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on to notify when I post. And I'll see y'all in my next video.